friends, today I want to take you to the Universal Studios Japan. It is located in Osaka, the third biggest city of Japan. In this video, I will show you the best exciting rides of Universal Studios Japan. And I will share my experiences about those rides, and you can see how many rides we can take in a single day without any express pass. So keep watching this video till the end.
Now I am in Universal Studio Japan. It's around 8 o'clock in the morning and everyone is running towards the gate.
In Universal Studios Japan, you will find exciting rides and shows including Super Ninterndo World, Wizarding World of Harry Potter, Jurassic Park, Adventures of Spiderman, Minion Park, Universal Wonderland and so on. According to your budget, you can take passes and tickets from the official websites or from the ticket counter. But I took my ticket from the Klook.com. I didn't take any passes, I just reached Universal Studio quite early in the morning.
Oh, great. Here you can see, right now it is 8:45 and you can see the crowd, Super Ninterndo World. Just behind of me, wow, it's so colorful and really I'm excited to enter. So let's go inside and explore how the Super Ninterndo World is. I am so happy to be here. Artishman, show me your band. Artishman got a band. We actually got up little early and we have reached here so early. And yes, she's right. Take this ride, you can sit with your kid and you can enjoy. So you just have to run everywhere because too much queue.
Here in Bowser's castle, I'm so scared.
Yeah, and we will take the ride.
Yeah, we will go to Mario Kart.
This is a new world, right?
Yeah.
Mario World.
It's so cool. Look, there's oil, Bowser oil, and Mario Kart tires.
Yeah. The entire Ninterndo World is so exciting.
Yeah. It is so detailed.
Hello. Osaka.
Oh, really? Now we can take the ride.
Oh. Yeah, I think it's the cutest one. And the train. Pretty crowded in Nintendo World, but it is worth to visit because it's so nice to be in Mario Kart and the Yoshi's ride with you and so many people around here.
Okay, so ready.
Now we are leaving Super Ninterndo World and we are going towards Now I am in Jurassic Park. Wow, I just saw a dinosaur. It's walking. Oh, only in the movies you can see, but here in real you can see.
95 minutes. Waiting time 95 minutes.
We are in the field. 95 minutes waiting.
We are super excited to ride the boat. We are going to the Jurassic Park. Let's go and explore.
Jikan. Sore wa yūkyū no nagare. Sono nagare wo sakanobori. この青い惑星が時を刻み始めて間もないこの人類がまだ誕生していないと説明しましょう。巨大な生物が地上を持ち歩いていた世界へ。ようこそジュラシックパークへ。
を持つこのプシッタコサウルスは角を持つ恐竜の中では最も小柄で、角を持つ恐竜の中では最も小柄で、角竜の祖先と考えられています。
この地熱地帯に生息する草食恐竜は背中のプレートと尻尾の…
Attractions are spread across 11 different areas. It's hard to complete all rides in a day because there are long waiting times to take any single ride. So it's best to visit early in the morning. Universal Studio Japan is one of the six Universal Studios theme parks, and it is the second to open outside the United States.
You are gonna meet with Spiderman?
I think so. Coming at us, and like Spider-Man saved us at last.
Yeah.
And like when
it
somebody
was a 4D experience,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Our car was shaking, and the
yeah.
heat of the
fire.
Yeah.
And when there was a levitation gun, so it made us levitate, and then when we fell down,
shock we got.
It was like. Yeah. It was so much air, and
yeah.
we got an electric shock. You know, like
yes,
the
yes.
car was shaking.
Like, yeah.
We fall from the top of the building.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And bottom just
it was like
grenade, and we say,
God save.
Yeah. So it was really enjoyable. Ajishman, do you want to learn magic? Do
yeah.
you want to become a wizard?
Yeah.
yeah.
There's a dance music. There's a dance music. There must be something crazy.
I am the vault keeper. We've been expecting you.
What? Aguamenti. Are you ready?
Aguamenti.
The parents.
Oh.
In Harry Potter, we cannot take our bag.
So we need to keep our bags in this locker. Just select the locker and keep your baggage here.
So cool. But the most gross part was when the spider spit at me.
Yeah, and the dragon threw the fireballs.
Flame, it was so hot.
Yeah,
it was so realistic.
Spinning.
Yeah.
It's really awesome to be here in the Universal Studio. Right now, I'm in front of the Hogwarts Castle, the Harry Potter show. You can enjoy. I cannot say that how exciting it was. Mr. Ryan, you were going up, down, and you were chasing all the villains. So it was. And it was 40, we cannot take our camera inside of it. It was really a thrilling experience. Bye bye, Hogwarts Castle. Hope we will visit again.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Like
so exciting. Yeah. This view is very nice. Pretty amazing the way it made. We just took one ride. Another ride was 95 minutes waiting time, so we skipped it. Probably next time we will do it. Going towards Hollywood Dreams, and we want to take some roller coaster ride. Yes. Let's go!
We are first going to the normal one, then the back trip.
So Hollywood Dreams. This one. Do your things, Hollywood. This one is a theater, Chishman. Maybe this side. Yeah.
We arrived Osaka late, and the very next morning we had to reach Universal Studios early in the morning. So in a hurry, I forgot to take one of my camera batteries and to charge my phone. So I used Milton's iPhone to record the rest of the video. While we are on the Hollywood Dreams roller coaster ride, Milton is enjoying the show. So if you don't like to take any rides, you can enjoy the shows, food and crowd.
Waited for 90 minutes in Hollywood Dreams, so it was hard in my leg. Can't wait another 60 minutes for Minions, so we are just enjoying outside. You can see here.
お願いします。 spot, really.
Oh, it's hot?
And see the beauty.
Yeah.
What a color. And you see the eyes of the
Minion's eyes. Okay, let's have it.
Ooh, this is Wonderland.
So colorful and vibrant. It's 6:30 right now and all the lights are illuminated and the snow studios are looking wonderful.
Oh, it's going up.
It was taking time, so we left it. Archishman can go inside. Cupcake dream. Oh, 5 minutes waiting time. Sundor. Wow. It's a nice view of Universal Studio.
Though it's hard to enjoy all the rides in a single day, but it's just awesome to be in the Universal Studios. At the end of the day, you will return home with wonderful memories, and believe me, you will definitely want to visit it again.
Wow, the roller coaster, can you see? It was a great ride. We are going back to home. It's around 7 o'clock and I'm too tired to take so many exciting rides from Nintendo World. We went to Jurassic Park, then we went to Spiderman, then we went to Harry Potter, and then we went to so many other rides. So I hope you enjoyed this video. It was so crowded. Now everybody is leaving Universal Studio Japan. It was really an awesome experience. We took so many exciting rides here. And now this night view is also pretty interesting. You can see everywhere it's illuminated. Wow. So nice.